everybody. I'm Shelly James at RV Corral here in Eugene, Oregon. And my number is 541-579-0246. Write that down if you want to call me about any questions on this unit I'm about to show you. This is the new 2024 Montana 295RL. This is the High Country. Love these Montanas. They're such a great fifth wheel. This is a nice one because it's only 29 feet living space inside. So you're probably around 30 feet maybe and plus a little change for the overall length of these. These do have, of course, have the hitch vision. Got the great Road Armor fifth hitch right there. We got Max Turn technology, which helps you with your radius when you're turning on your truck. You get a little bit more. Come on over here, and we've got our space underneath for batteries with the vent, and then we've got another space there for storage, spare tires. Sometimes you can put a little generator inside there. The Montana High Countries come with electric leveling, which is located right here behind this lock and key. Do have the propane both sides, of course, and you are going to also see on this sticker up here that this one is 14,300 GV, so that's your gross vehicle weight. The unloaded right now as it sits is 11,530, so it's a nice size for a big old fifth wheel, but not too heavy, so that's a nice feature there as well. Coming over here, we can show you the nice big storage that these all have. The construction is great. There's double welds on the trusses below. They make each chassis for the floor plan. Right here is your bay where all of your levers are, your city water connection, your outdoor shower, winterizing. They make it so convenient on the Montanas. Keystone is very innovative about the way they've built these, and you've got also your key TV right here, and it's just, you know, an extra solar bib, even though this has solar on board. All right, your nice big 10-gallon water heater. Let's walk around and go around this backside. Here is your, right there, 50-ampere portal for your power cable. Nice big ladder to get up and check things out. These are, of course, the vacuum bonded 3-inch back walls right here. Really great construction. They put this bead all along here to keep the stuff all covered up. All the screws, everything is all nicely tucked away. Really great design. This also does have two awnings, so great feature there with the LED light strips. Lots of space outside for partying. You can have lots of living space outside. This side here, of course, is the other side of that big storage bay where they also conveniently put another key TV spot. Now, the key TV is a one spot kind of shopping for your TV. You're gonna find your signal faster and it's gonna be a better signal. You are gonna notice also that you'll see a yellow sticker on some of the outlets, including down here, you'll see the inverted outlet. That's because of the solar and the inverter on board this Montana 295RL. Propane right there. All right, so of course we love the step above. These have been a really nice feature in the industry, super solid steps. And of course I want to point out the solar flex on this one has 220 watts of solar on top already mounted. And again, this is all season. This is underbelly completely enclosed, ready to go in the cold weather. So let's cruise on inside and I'll show you some of the cool features inside. Okay, here we are inside this beautiful Montana. I'm a big fan of Montana designs. They do such a nice job. One of the things that I do a lot for our family is I am packing my pantry full. I love to cook, so I'm going to show you the kitchen first. This is a great spot for cooking. You got counter space both sides of the oven and the stove. You've got some extra counter space right here with that flip up. Nice big stainless steel sink with the residential faucet. That is a nice size to do some dishes there. Cruising over here, you can see that the way they offset the cabinetry, it's just really pretty. I love the look of that. It's got lots of space. You've got your convection microwave. Look at this. This is awesome. I mean, this is just like almost like a residential, but it is three burners, nice oven, tons of space over on this side. If you come around here, Ben, we got some beautiful drawers right here for all your silverware and all your gadgets, and you do have lots of space with a trash bin underneath. This is where this will house some of the covers here. They can see they're right there for the top, which makes more space here if you want to put things out for people when they're over having a little snack. Nice big Furrion 12-volt fridge, 16 cubic foot. So, I mean, you can't do any better than that. That's a beautiful fridge. We love it. It's locked up right now, so I won't show you. This is what is the coup de grace. These pantries are like, I'm all about that. Look at that space. It's amazing. Great little motion light comes on. Nice design with that little bit of glass right there. And of course, great little coffee bar, whatever you want this to be, with electrical right here, LED light. Another cabinet, more space. Just a great design. I love the fantastic fan. That is a brand of fan that's top of the line, and it'll circulate your air in about 4 minutes. Really cool to have the fantastic fan on board. Nice lighting in here. This does pull out into a bed in front of your beautiful TV with the big fat couch. Lovely theater seating. So you'll get a nice big tri-fold couch. Comes out into a huge queen size bed. So if you want to have a movie night in here with the family, you can pull this out, put the pillows back, and then the parents are sitting right there. It's the perfect scenario. Fireplace, awesome. Love those. Not only pretty, but very functional. Puts out a fan, has heat, about 4,700 BTUs on that. Look at the TV. It's a big old 50-inch smart TV. I mean, just lots and lots of space. They do utilize some shelving. If I were to pull this out, it does attenuate and articulate out. You could see the shelving behind there that they take advantage of the space. Lots and lots of cabinetry up here too. Electrical everywhere you need it. USBs both sides. Oh, I love the dimmers. They have dimmer switches on these now. So nice. This is the freestanding chairs and dining table. Love it. There's nothing below your feet. Great improvement. They do color-coded wiring on the Montanas. It's got the road vac system. I love the panel right here. I mean, how nice is that? You walk right in and completely at your fingertips, every button you need on the unit. All your slide outs, your awning, your lighting. So really, really nice. You can see all those lights popping on right now. It's beautiful accent lighting on these as well. So lots and lots of cool features on these Montanas that make them worth your time to give me a call and take a look. Again, my name is Shelly and at RV Corral. Come on up, Ben. We're gonna cruise on in here to the bedroom. I love the new designs with the windows on the front. It just is so nice. I'm a lighting girl. I love lots of light coming in. I love a window by my bed. So this, again, big dressers, lots of drawers, two big wardrobe right there on both sides of your dresser. So this is also, of course, made for a TV on that wall if you want to do that. There's a stud behind that wall on the left of that window. Love it. Right here is a shelf. Anybody that has like a issue of a CPAP they need at night, that's all right here. Electrical, plug it in, you're good to go. It's a pass-through bathroom, so you're gonna go that way and I'm gonna go this way and I'll see you on the other side. Here we are. Nice big shower. And I like that they put a little bit of a cabinet right here behind on the area where the toilet is at. There's nice space up here for some more storage. And right behind you, there's lots below here. And then drawers and a medicine chest as well. Really, really nice. But they also include all of this space, which is so great. So you've got all this for your towels and your linens. And this area here is plumbed for washer dryer. Hey, thanks again for watching. Great look at the inside of the Montana 295RL 2024. All right, so thank you for watching my video today on the 2024 Montana 295RL. If you have any questions about this unit, please don't hesitate to call me. My name is Shelly James. I'm at RV Corral. My number is 541-579-0246 here in Eugene, Oregon. Again, have a great day.